glad to be back on Scales and Tail.
I mean, of course, I like to fish Flee Shad more, to be honest, just because it's like the bites you get on it are insane. And being able to burn the bait in super fast and watch a fish fly up on it, there's nothing like that. But the wake, I mean, it's hard to pick like a favorite, you know what I mean? Like,
I love both of them. They both get awesome strikes. Flee Shad's probably a little higher up there though for me.
Oh my god, that's a good fish. 7. Oh my god.